More traditional jeepneys are now back on the streets of Cebu City after they passed the inspection of various transportation agencies. Here's Kenneth Torres for the details.
43 more traditional public utility jeepney units are now allowed to ply Cebu City routes. Cebu City Councilor James Cuenco said these are on top of the 19 units which were given a go signal by the Cebu City Jeepney Task Force. The 43 traditional jeepneys were given permits by the Jeepney Task Force after they passed the inspection from the transportation agencies. Of the 43, 18 have Labangon routes, 3 have Lahug routes, 13 have Guadalupe routes, and 9 units are for Pasac bound. Cuenco said the performance of the jeepney which underwent the inspection today has improved compared to last week's inspection. The inspection was done by the Land Transportation Office, Land Transportation Franchising Regulatory Board, and Cebu City Transportation Office. Cuenco added the collection of swab samples among the drivers will resume on November 25. A negative polymerase chain reaction test result is one of the requirements for them to operate again. There are 1,300 drivers who registered under the Balik Pasada program of Cebu City. Kenneth Torres, Newsbits Tonight.